So we are going to put 4 dots, okay? So I'm not going to use scale here. I'm going to connect these 4 dots with freehand, okay? Let it be imperfect, no problem, okay? But don't use scale, okay? So this is I'm doing for a demo session. So after drawing the border, I am drawing strings, which is nothing but design. So you can draw any kind of design you want. So today I am going to teach you few basic patterns, okay? One is circles. So what you are going to do is, you are going to fill each and every space with different kind of patterns, okay? Without any gap, you are going to do this. Yes, so now the second pattern is spiral, okay? So it is like a curve and you are going to join this. I don't want to see a like this or this overlapping thing, okay? So now we are going to fill the spiral one by one in this. If you are having something like to merge with it, do not overlap, okay? Just do like in and out thing. So this is like it is down. So try to make like this, okay? So I am using my pencil and selecting the peak section to give shading. This is my shading tool. And I give one side shading, okay? Either left or right. You can use cotton bud instead of this shading tool, okay? So for the next pattern, we are going to learn to do web like a thing, which is very easy. Just draw crescent moons, okay? So you can either color it in black or keep it in white. Okay, then here continuing the same pattern inside the like maze, okay? Yeah, so now I select these sections where it is getting angled. The same way I'm shading it, okay? So you can see a 3D thing here. So thank you.